A very good morning, dear children. Today is Saturday and children, on every Saturday we do some craft activity. So today we are going to do vegetable printing activity. So we'll take few vegetables like lady's finger and capsicum. So children, we need few things for vegetable printing activity, that is watercolor, a brush, one white paper, vegetable. Children, ask your mother to cut the vegetable. No need to waste full lady finger. Take a small piece of lady finger. And your mother can use rest of this lady finger. Not cut the vegetable yourself. Ask your mother to cut it for you. We'll put few dots with the color like this. Like this. See children, here I have taken a capsicum. Now I will cut it from the upside. See, this is a capsicum and I have cut it. Now I am going to apply few colors on it. Now children, I am applying the color in this vegetable here. Like this. Children, I am applying the color on edges of this capsicum. Okay, see, another color I'm going to apply it here. Children, fill the color properly in this vegetable, then you can stamp on this paper like this. Fine, and press it well. Okay, paper. Now keep it like this, like this. Okay, see children, I am applying few more color here. Taking another color. Stamp it on the paper. Fine children. Like this. Now we'll make the stamp of these flower with the green color.
See children, here we have made a beautiful bunch of colorful flowers.
Children, if you don't want to use this watercolor, you can use crayons or green sketch pen.
See children, how I am making it. You have to draw or print like this only. Is it looking beautiful or not? See it properly, because you have to draw and print like this. Now it's about to complete.
You can make grass here like this. Fine.
See children, this is a bunch of flowers. Now our capsicum printing is ready.
And in the same way you will do at home. Now children, I am taking another paper for making a tortoise. And firstly I will draw it a sleeping line, then a half circle, and for making tail I will make like this. And this is the head of tortoise, okay? And this is an eye of tortoise. This is a proper shape of a tortoise. You can see it here. Now we have to do printing inside it.
Children, now I'm going to start printing with the ladyfinger on the back of this tortoise.
Okay, so I will take this brown color and apply on this vegetable. Children, I'm going to put this vegetable stamp on the back of this tortoise like this. It's okay, somewhere it'll be dark and somewhere it'll be little light. Doesn't matter. I'm going to see how I am putting the stamp of this vegetable. Okay, you can see this tortoise. I am going to color
the head of this tortoise.
You can use the crayons also. I'm coloring the feet of this
tortoise.
Okay. Now children, you can see our tortoise is ready. Children, if you want to fill yellow color before printing, you can color it. I have done it afterward. Now our tortoise is ready with the vegetable printing. And in the same way, you'll do this printing at home with the help of your parents. Thank you. Bye-bye.